grabby butt once again today. For a few days where she was doing better, and now she's just really crabby again, and she did not want to go down for her nap, but I think she's going to do a lot better when she wakes up from her nap. It took a lot of time and energy to get her down for her nap, but I did get it down for her nap, and just fingers crossed that she is less cranky when she gets up. Hello?
Cheerios.
You poured these on me.
She's like, I'm so happy right now.
Terrible thing we like to call mouth boredom, where basically I'm not actually hungry, but I just want to feel like I'm eating stuff. Like, I want to eat things, I'm not actually hungry, but I want to eat stuff. I want to eat things for the simple action of eating stuff. Not actually hungry, just want to eat. Mouth boredom. So, this is what I've decided to have since I'm not actually hungry, I just want to eat stuff. Eggs. Yay! Sounds like a good idea. Look at my sleepy bear. You sleepy baby. Okay, let's go. Oh. Okay, sleepy bear. You want to do a little baby vlogger? Yeah, yeah. Alright, here you go.
Where is it? Hi.
Hi.
Wait.
What? Alright, hurry up. Oh, you want to hand that back to me? Zoom back out. Oh, you on camera. Go ahead.
Like it?
What?
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 What? What?
Hi.
Hey. What?
Don't put your face all close to it. Hey. Can you see Mama? Hi. Hi.
Hi.
So. It's night.
It is night. Las noches.
I am Groot.
I'm Batman.
I am Groot.
I'm Batman.
I am Groot.
I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
I am Groot.
I'm Mary Poppins, y'all.
Anyway.
We're tired. That's what we are.
Anyway, love.
I love you.
I love you too.
So, apparently Rachel had a busy, busy day. And it was, I guess, actually, like, more crazy. And probably a little busy.
Someone was a tantrum pants?
Aww.
And it is time to close the vlog.
I missed her. I got home late because I left work late. I kind of couldn't have been helped, but oh well. I get to see her in the morning. I really want to hold her right now, though. There's like this huge part of me just has this strong urge to just hold her. And
well, if she wakes up at any point during the night, I will throw you.
Great. Yeah, let's just not put that out there, though. She's not going to wake up. She'll sleep through the night, and she's going to wake up in the morning. She will wake up at some point, just will be in the morning at an appropriate time.
And I will throw you, still.
If you like the vlog, hit the thumbs up button, and if you want to see more, you should take, So, if you want to see more, this is what you gotta do. You gotta book a flight to New Mexico. And then, once you get there, you gotta go to,
You gotta take a right out Albuquerque.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Remember,
and then,
right. And then...
Or was it left?
I don't remember.
Probably right.
It sounds right.
Okay. And then what?
And then you come to the singing bush, and then you have to yell out Las Muchachas, No Bailan, and then you look up in the air, you shoot a gun 3 times, and then you spin around, and then you hit the subscribe button.
No, wait, you forgot. Then they have to go to Texas.
Uh huh.
Put on a cowboy hat,
uh-huh,
and yell, "It's high noon." And then they subscribe. No.
No, and then right after that, you gotta do the Wakanda pledge.
Oh, right. Kind of salute.
Mm-hmm.
And then,
mm-hmm,
then they have to kill 3 creepers.
Mm-hmm.
In Ohio.
Mm-hmm.
Ohio, and kill 3 creepers. And then what?
And then they go back home, wherever home is, and then you hit the subscribe button.
But on the way, home, they just stop halfway there and kill whatever champion they run into.
Demacia.
Demacia. And then go home and subscribe. And then follow us on Twitter. There's a link down below.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Don't get salty.